Today I will explain what is the risk of loading between line and earth of AC supply. Here I have shown one simple circuit. This is line wire of AC supply. This is neutral wire of AC supply. These two wires are coming from substation. This is substation. This is RCCB breaker. Here I have connected load between line and neutral. This is house earth. In the normal load, current flows like this. And whatever current is going through line, same current is coming back through neutral and RCCB will work. Now suppose somebody touches line, then current will flow like this. And we will get the shock. But because current what is going here is not coming back, it is coming back through earth. So this RCCB will trip and it will protect us. Now suppose we connect load between line and earth, main topic today, then in this load, current will flow like this. Current what is going through line wire is coming back through earth wire. It is not coming back through neutral wire. So here current will flow, here current will not flow. So this RCCB will trip and we will not get any load current. If you want current in the load connected across line and earth, then what we'll have to do? We will have to remove this RCCB. So I will remove this. I have removed. Now current will flow like this. And we can connect load across line and earth, we will get power also. But there is a risk in this. And the risk is, when somebody touches line wire, then what will happen? Current will flow like this through body and this person will get shock. That is the risk involved. Hand of this person I have made longer just for better explanation. Now another method to get power here is to connect RCCB like this. Now RCCB is connected between line and earth wire, green wire. But in this case what will happen? Normal load connected between line and neutral will not get any power because current will flow like this. Whatever current is going through line will come back through neutral and will not pass through RCCB and RCCB will trip. So best way is retain RCCB, don't connect load between line and earth. And everything will be perfect. Today we will close now.